had to bring you the results of our poll because we asked our panel, and there's over 1,000 people voting on this question today, do you support people breaking the law to protest against water charges? Here are the results. Oh, you can see them there on your screen. So we have 70% say no, we have 25% say yes, and 5% who don't know. And Ruth, what's your view on that poll result?
A bit of a ludicrous question. I mean, nobody's in favour of breaking the law.